be remember, and it's only actually happening here at Polytechnic Sultan Idris Shah Sabah Penang. Raja Abdullah Arif bin Sungai Besar reporting here. It seems today will be a wonderful, awesome and amazing day. And it seems that almost 520 respective riders, by all ages, by all experiences, came here with the purpose of having fun. Cycling seems to be their passion. We do have the committee members who have been so helpful, and among them seems to be...
Hello.
It seems to be...
Hello, I'm a promoter here, facilitator. So, cyclists will come here to check everything if they got problems.
So it seems that there has been what she has said, and it seems that she seems to be so happy and delighted that the coverage has been done personally by Raja Abdullah Arif bin Sungai Besar channel. And for your information, the event has been cordially organized by the Tourism, Hospitality and Commerce Department of Polytechnic Sultan Idris Shah Sabah Penang. October 12, 2014 will be a day to be remembered, and it's only and truly happening here.